Hey everybody, it's Julianne from Cary Quilting Company in Cary, North Carolina, and today is Thursday, July 22nd. Today is the first day of our annual short bolt sale, so I'm going to walk along the short bolts here while I'm talking to you just so you can get a little sneak peek of what is here. We have over 4,000 yards of fabric here in the sale, and all of it is $6.99 a yard. And so what you have to do, the reason it's called a short bolt sale is because these are literally short bolts. So there's 2 yards on this bolt. And when you come in, you'll be asked to buy the whole bolt, which is 2 yards, $6.99 a yard. So not even $14 for 2 yards of fabric. So most of these bolts have between 1 and 3 yards on them. A few have 6 or 7. But most everything in here is going to be short. Like if you look over here at this one, this is 1 yard, 1 yard, 1 yard, 2 yards, 1 yard, 1 yard, 1 yard, 1 yard. So there's going to be plenty of options for you to get small yardages at a great price. The sale does start at 10 o'clock today. So you're watching this at noon, there's already going to be less. So be sure to come on in, and I'm just going to walk around so you get a little view of what's here. And then behind you back there are all of the multicolors and panels and holiday collections. So you can just sort of zing the camera around. We have Christmas quilts on the walls because this feels like Christmas in July to us. So we hope you'll come and check it out. We're going to be in the meeting center here for Thursday and Friday. And then these bolts will be moving to the main shop right by the front desk after that. So you'll find them there this weekend. Hope you find some time to come and see us today. Bye.